Yo, what's good? What's good, YouTube? It's your dude, Heat, coming at you again with another motherfreaking video. Happy Monday to everyone. I hope you guys are off to a great start to the week. Let's jump into the video right here. The title of the video, self-explanatory, how to keep your kicks smelling fresh. Now, I know your feet smell. Your mom's knows your feet smell. The girl that you're sitting with right now as you watch this video in class knows your feet smell. Okay, now, the thing is, your feet stink, alright? We can't do much about that. You gotta take some showers. You gotta really scrub in between the toes. Get all the jam out of there. But at the end of the day, you know, your feet are gonna get sweaty and your shoes are gonna start smelling a little bit. You know, they're gonna, over time, your shoes are eventually gonna get a little stench, a little bit of that cheese. Okay, so what we have to do is find a way to make them smelling fresh. Now, I got a few things here that I use personally, that I have used, or that I've heard work. And I just want to show you guys a few things, help you guys out with a few tips. And girls, you're not innocent. All right, trust me, I smell some feet. Now, we'll start off with this. So this is a iron. You know, you can find this anywhere. You guys iron your damn clothes with it. There is a steam feature on this, alright? So when you got shoes, maybe you get a pair of shoes that are used, maybe you just got shoes of your own that are just, you know, they smell like ass. You're going to get the steam function and you're just going to hit it around this area. What that will do is kind of bring out some of the dirt and all that kind of stuff. It'll just bring it out and then you can, you know, get it with a damp cloth. You can just kind of rub. That's what I like to do just at the beginning, get the steam feature going. Just go around the shoe, you know, on the inside of the shoe. Don't necessarily touch it, but you'll see a whole bunch of steam coming out of the iron. Now, if you don't want to iron, it doesn't even matter. These right here are dryer sheets, all right? You know what dryer sheets are? It's when you do your laundry, you put these in, it kind of makes your clothes, you know, feel, you know, soft and whatever. Someone in your family probably has one. You probably have them. Just stuff those into your damn shoes, all right? Stuff them right in, all right? You're going to start smelling good. Put them in the box. Let them sit there, you know, for a few days. And they're going to start smelling fresh, okay? It might just start masking the smell. That's the other thing. I can't, you know what? There's only so much you can do to prevent the smell. That means showering, daily hygiene. But hey, at the end of the day, if you got to mask it for a quick date, you know, that's up to you. Right here, baby powder, right? Baby powder, what that does is prevents skin irritation or whatever on babies. But also, it prevents, like, sweating, perspiration, all that kind of stuff. So if you got sweaty-ass feet, you can't do much about that, man. You throw the baby powder in, just kind of dunk it right in. You know, just kind of just stuff it all in there and throw your sock in. You're good to go. A lot of these odor eaters, I don't know if you guys have odor eaters. It's like a cushion, an insole you put into your foot and kind of prevents, you know, odors to create themselves in your shoes or whatever. That's not a good way of explaining it, but you know what I mean. That usually contains some sort of baby powder, prevents some sweating, and also contains baking soda. Baking soda. I got baking soda. Yeah, okay. OT Genesis. Now, baking soda you guys have in your fridge, it like soaks up odors in your fridge. Hey, it works exactly the same in your shoes. So I don't have that picture here, but it's definitely you could sprinkle a little bit of that powder in there, wear them. You should be good to go. Now, if you're tight on time, actually I'll jump into this. This is tea. Tea bags. You might be surprised. Tea bags, toss them in your shoe. They work just like the dryer sheets. They soak up the smell. They soak up the odors and they keep your kicks smelling fresh. Now, you got a date in like 15 minutes. You don't have time for this shit, okay? You don't have time for any of this. You grab yourself a little bit of your cologne, you know? So right here, I just got a little bottle of cologne. And if I'm just like, man, you know, there's nothing is working. I've showered enough times. It's not happening. My feet stink. Get a little of that. Spray it. You're good to go, man. You're good to go. At least for a bit. It's a temporary thing. So that's how I keep it clean. This video, or how I keep it fresh. This video is just real quick. If you got any other suggestions, let me know down below. This is partly for jokes, but you know what? Some of this stuff works, man. I actually do the iron thing. I do some of the dryer sheets. I've done the tea. So, you know, my shoes smell all right, but whenever I get like some used kicks, I like to do these methods. Anyway, that's it. It's your boy Heat. Hope you guys enjoyed the quick video. And stay tuned. Lots more videos dropping this week, man. Signing out. Peace.